How to fix fail to allocate video memory error. So everyone, in today's tutorial, we're gonna look at few of the fixes to get rid of this problem. A lot of players have been reporting this that are trying to play Indiana Jones and the Circle, and then we were trying to make a video on it. So let's see how you can do it. The first thing you need to do is make sure that you have enough virtual memory. So the very easy fix is to try to restart your computer. It sounds pretty simple, but what it does is restarting will clear your system cache and it refreshes your resources. After a simple restart, in most of the times it will fix the problem, but in case it does not, then you will need to increase the virtual memory. Now for that, you first need to check your current RAM memory. Right click on this PC and head over to properties, and it will open up your settings. Now just check your installed RAM. Now after you have checked your installed RAM, what you need to do is click on advanced settings, and then it will directly take you to the advanced system properties. Now head over to the settings menu of your virtual memory. So under performance tab, enter the settings menu, and now you just want to head over to advanced again. So what you need to do here is I'm just going to move it to the side here, and here you will see an option to change your virtual memory. Go ahead and tap on change, and by default it will automatically be managing your memories for you, including all of your paging files and for all of your drives. Make sure that you check this off. And then from here, you want to set up your custom size. So the first thing you need to do is tap right here. Now for the initial value, what you need to do is multiply your RAM by 1024 and then multiply it again by 1.5. So let me show you. I'm just going to open up my calculator here. So here on your calculator app, I have 8 gigs of RAM. So what you're going to do is first multiply it by 1024. And then what you're going to do is multiply it again by 1.5. So my initial value would be 12,288. So you can just enter the initial value here. And once you have done that, for the maximum size, you are just going to multiply it by 3. So enter your current value. That is, your initial value is 12,288, or depending on your RAM, you can calculate your value and then multiply it by 3, which will get me 36,864. So I'm just going to enter 36,864 here. Now, once you do that, you can just tap on set and OK, and then you're good to go. And it will most probably fix your problem, including the Indiana Jones, or it can fix the problem for similar games as well. So that's pretty much it. I hope you found it helpful. I'll see you guys on the next one.